Basically, today is the actual, tasting of the foods and experiencing the different cultures provided here. So you have food from Cozy Thai, Indian Pavilion, Wegmans, and they provided food, and just basically, this gives you opportunity to experience some foods that most people would not, regularly indulge in, and it gives you a taste of their culture.
Turnout looks really good. There's a lot of people here, and the music sort of has like a party atmosphere. Food and music is always a good thing. I had some traditional Thai custards and desserts, which I haven't had in a while. Here at Penn State, you don't really get the opportunity to eat a lot of diverse foods, so something that's very accessible and free to students, I think, is a good thing.
Tomorrow we're hosting, it's a cultural arts bazaar and involvement fair. Considering the fact that today is a gloomy day, I really like the turnout. It's bright in there, the music is there, the students are alive. I'm excited.